Good day, everybody. It's Bill Ball, and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, January 15th, 2015, and I just want to take a moment and lift up some of the great happenings here at Asbury UMC in Charlestown, West Virginia. Now, everything I lift up today, you can get more information on our website, which is myasburychurch.org, or you can call the church office at 304-725-5513. Well, I just want to take a moment and invite everybody who's watching this to our worship services on Sunday. We have three worship services at 8:30, 9:35, and 11. Sunday school's at 9:30, and the Fusion Adult Bible School Bible study is at 11 o'clock. Everybody, you are welcome to come join us. Child care is available at all services, and we have pastries and juice and coffee and fellowship in Williams Hall in between all the services. A couple items to lift up on Monday, January 19th. Just a reminder that the church office is closed for the MLK holiday. And we also have our council meeting on Monday, the 19th at 7 p.m. The Biggest Loser continues at Asbury. It's a way to, you know, shape up over the winter months. So on Mondays and Wednesdays at 6 o'clock in the Asbury Center, we'll be doing light aerobics and some exercises. So we invite everybody to come join us on Mondays and Wednesdays at 6. On February 8th, Asbury will be honoring all of our Scouts, so we will be hosting a Scout Sunday service. We're going to start off at 8 a.m. The United Methodist Men will be providing a breakfast for all the Scouts and leaders and families who come and join us. And then the Scouts will be participating in the 9:35 and the 11 o'clock service, so we invite everybody to come join us for that. And last but not least, for Valentine's Day, the United Methodist Men is hosting a Ladies' Appreciation Dinner. This is for all of our ladies of the church to bring themselves and a significant other. Come join us for a great dinner, and we will also have some great entertainment. So please RSVP to the church office, if you could, so we can make sure we have enough food on hand. Well, that's all I have for today. Thank you all for joining me on this FYI Asbury. Have a blessed day.